The Springfield Model 1882 short rifle was a trapdoor rifle based on the design of the Springfield Model 1873. It is usually referred to as a short rifle but is sometimes called a carbine. History and design. The Model 1882 was an experiment by Springfield Armory. Its main goal was to combine the carbine and rifle into a single arm, which they called the short rifle, a concept which the U.S. Army would not accept until the adoption of the M1903 Springfield. It was hoped that this one single arm could then supply the needs of the infantry, cavalry, and artillery. The rifle was produced with a 28-inch barrel. Two versions were made, one with a full stock and a cleaning rod like the standard rifle, and another with a triangular ramrod bayonet similar to the one that had been used on the Springfield Model 1880. Only 26 of each type were manufactured. The rifle was sent out for field trials in the spring of 1882. The rifle failed to impress military commanders, and was not seen as an improvement on existing arms. Development of a single rifle for infantry, cavalry, and artillery would continue in the Springfield Model 1886 carbine. Springfield Model 1882. Type breech loading rifle. Place of origin United States. Service history. Used by United States Army. Production history. Designed 1882. Manufacturer Springfield Armory. No built 52. Variants standard bayonet, triangular ramrod bayonet. Specifications. Length 44 in, 1100 mm. Barrel length 28 in, 710 mm. Cartridge point 45-70-405. Action hinged breech block. Rate of fire approximate 10 rounds a minute. Muzzle velocity 1350 feet per second, 410 m/s.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.